Morning, we would have been here earlier, but we have to post a few letters.
Yeah, had to post a letter, mate. Yeah, what's getting there?
Long way around.
Wait. What'd you find, Jenno?
Look, I'm not telling any porkies, right? But we know it's going a bit longer. Hey?
And now we're just cleaning up the.
That's a snake!
Well,
look at that! That's what we took out of there, the bone pack. That was in the bone pack.
No way.
Yeah,
what's
what is it? It's got a bit of bone.
What do you say about this, mate? This is where we are.
Did you want a knuckle sandwich? Knuckle sandwich?
Full of humour. Oh, Jack's.
Ready?
I still got it there, you know. That's not bad. Give me another knuckle. Give me another knuckle.
A small one.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Jax.
Wait. I got
a question. Hey!
This is a pile of fat here. Oh, sorry, pork.
Pork skins. Pre-crackling. Prepared for the crackling that's going to happen in the pizza oven, which will be used for the pork first before the pizza.
Hey.
Even before the pizza, it's been used as the sourdough. How do you mark it?
This is clean and impeccable. Impeccable clean. I'll take care of it for a bit.
I feel like you have to help out
or anything. Who, me? No, I am. Are you saying this? Let me get this right. When you do the final production, are you going to acknowledge that Juno was on the camera or something? Are you going to even acknowledge it? Oh. Yeah, you doing all right? Beautiful. Oh.
Which is harder, that or this?
Spencer, have you done your hair today, Joe?
Yeah, I did my hair today. Is it alright? It's just the new style. It's my latest hairdresser. This will improve the look and improve your chances out there.
That's
it.
Right, like this sort of thing for the.
The weighing of the minced pork.
I mix it up. We've got to mix it all up 3 times. I've got a bag there, so I'm actually going to weigh the fat. So I've got to work out how much is in here. Go, well, beautiful. Huh?
That's beautiful.
Nothing to bring with A. So the A grade is here.
This is hard work, lads. You know? And it is, because I've got to keep the camera very, very still.
Oh, yours.
Look at that.
He's already got it. Then they plastic shirt here, mate. Okay, thanks. Move it.
I don't know, but hey, who we got here? What band is this? I think this is Men at Work. Yeah.
Who could it be now?
Who could it be that?
Here, so we can read. That's right. We've still got a set. This is enough.
Yeah. It starts up.
Yeah, this is the easy bit.
Yeah, all we're going to do is do the intestines, right? And then clean them out, that's all.
The next box or not?
No, I don't remember nothing. I don't think that's right either, mate.
Train.
weed, which was really good. Good weed, right? And now just watching the weed through the
Manchego. Hey, because we're on a Saturday here today. Is it a barbecue list? No, you can't. Are you serious? Okay. That's, what's all that? What do you call them? That's the skin tight latex gloves on the lorry. That's right. That's the invisible model.
We need to
bring
back, I reckon.
Man, we're trying to break the 11,000 views.
So this would be the silly one. Alright.
I got a pin top too, you know.
Hey, come here, you got a pin top.
I bought it, laptop.
Not one of the ones.
It's a jacket, but it's a spray jacket, so it looks good.
Paul came with pin, eh?
Paul came with pin.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I can see that sketch.
Yeah, he's a comedy sketch.
I think probably what was the best part of it, I think was the pizza. I really enjoyed the pizza, Dan.
Thanks, mate.
Anyway.
Well, what do you think of the salamis? Look at the salamis this year.
They look great to me, right? As you can tell, these are a bit more pale. These are a bit more red.
So these ones are a bit more red because of the additional...
capsicum and additional chilli.
Starting a fire. Look at that, that's going, man. Look at that.
Oh, is that a weird one?